I met David in Toronto. He's a few years older than me. He was a kid in my neighborhood that I knew. I mean, I saw David riding his motorcycle when I was 14. He was 17.